No G.I. Joe or any other asshole like that can make a point stack. But their point is usually bullshit, like how high they got off a joint or how hot their Glock got after they pop some kid. That kid will be you in the future, I put down my bid. Your life will be put down as a newsflash, the sooner pass. Clip that they show to count how many more people got blowed that year. So you can say I don't care all you want, your stupid bitch ass will be the past, and soon your crew won't last either. So fuck a figure, so put your finger on the trigger. Cause if you pop me, you're just sending me to a better place. And that's my case, so get it and lit it up. I don't have to mention that your whole style is corrupt.
I bust my brain's logics, my vocal shock through my sockets. I beat three while my people's representing Adidas when I rock it. For the record, I dwell in a basement where MCs get replaced in. Complex mic checks display this art form like a gallery. Mind fatality, you're a walking, talking casualty. Hip hop kid that's threats, equals with normality. I be unknown but shown, ventriloquistly thrown in my tunnels that be blown up cause your front's up. What a predicament, only I predict who my inflicted. You say cease please cause I've spoken, you provoked your own situation. Couldn't see past my fatness, you let yourself be dealt with. I'm the preacher, you are my class list. Until to be free, I seek a destiny of peace. But when you fuck up my expertise, I cease the increase. Until to be free, I seek a destiny of peace. But when you fuck up my expertise, I cease the increase.
These fake people get in my face, there's no place for this type of disgrace. Why do I even try to comprehend and send them messages known as words or even any terms? Cause I'll just turn around on you, put you through hell. I can smell the burning flames as they walk towards me. Babbling at the mouth, it ain't hard to see. Now I'm on the move, no time to prove how an ego flows. Cause if I wanted an action flick, I would go to the shows. And those people get up in the evil, trying to show everybody that much more doing equal. Do you want a sequel? Hell no, it's too late. They spit their shit so fast, no time to even contemplate on how to escape. I got no plans and no blueprints. If you know the hint, show the fucking hint.
If my mind state was worldwide, you'd rather combine the beam between it. Simple peoples are defeated, I need kids to receive it. So I preach life so they bring for self-love and intuition. To drop science to the alliance of fake conditions. I wish I didn't dwell on a planet of unequal people, but of real people. For a Beat Street sequel, where all facts won't be holy like an angel's halo. No text to be labeled labels, but techniques like turntables. Class and session to profess, complex diction to perfection. Into aliens, leave them blacked out, no recollection. So magical vocals will be reborn into a substance, and all the whack motherfuckers will smoke it in abundance, you see. I free vocabulary, use it in the beat to beat boy MC, and